Okay, this is going to be a very quick video. Sometimes what happens is that people accidentally lose this toolbar here. So typically you accidentally drag it and then perhaps close it. Now notice this is called the Getting Started toolbar. So if you want to get it back, just go View, Toolbars, and then look for Getting Started, and there it is. Now perhaps you don't want it to be floating, you want it to be docked. So just go over here, just wait a moment, and then it becomes docked again.